I started off riding when I was 2 years old, and my dad got me into it, and we started racing local races around my house, and from there on, got serious, started racing area qualifiers, and then went to a couple of small nationals, and from there on, just ran with it, and ended up here. Hey, this is Jay Sexton. I'm from Memorial, Illinois, and I'm 16 years old. Yeah, we're here at Sunset Ridge for the Netherlands Area Qualifier, also a pro-am for the A-class riders. And yeah, just here racing, trying to get my qualified for Loretta's, and this is my last Loretta's, hopefully, so should be good. I'm going down to get a championship with Loretta's and then go pro after that, and that's the plan. Yeah, I recently signed with the Geico Honda team for my pro career, and I've been training with Christian Craig and my new trainer, John Westland. It's been going really well out there. I got a partner with my trainer and one of my fellow teammates, RJ Hitchar. I think it's been benefiting me, and I'm really excited to see how it goes. Yeah, Loretta's is a really big race for the amateurs, and hopefully this year I can get myself another championship there, and that's the goal before I go to the pro ranks. So I'm really excited to do that, and that's my expectation. I'm trying to get all the wins going into there, the regional, the area qualifiers, and all that stuff. So just trying to dominate before I go pro, and that's the plan. Yeah, my greatest memory in my amateur career is winning Loretta's 85-9-11, and then after that I got onto big bikes and won my first championship at Freestone, and then yeah, won my A championship this year in Oak Hill, and yeah, so far it's been great, and I'm really excited to get my pro career going. So.